Hey guys, I'm back. I'm doing part three of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle Quests: Visit the Underground HQ. Now, I'm quite sure that everyone in the map knows where this is, but there are those that don't. So there's three ways or four ways into this. Well, let's see what we can do. Sorry, kids. Yeah, so as I said, there's four ways in here. Right on the map. There is somewhere about there. There's a manhole cover. You've got the tunnel this side, tunnel that side, but it is blocked off. Here, there is a building that you slide down and go into it. So let's try for the tunnel. Now, one thing you should know, what everyone knows about this site, busy. It really does get busy. People coming down already. People are all over it. So we're going one of the other entrances. Let's go in the tunnel from the other end. Oh wait, this tunnel isn't blocked. Sorry, that's my mistake. Right, here's the door. Be sneaky. There you go. That's done. And the pizza boxes. That's part of the next quest. I'm sure that was someone going up. Yes. Right, so the only part of the quest left to do is the pizza ones. Now, as you saw, there is one down here. No, there's another one there, and I do believe I don't need to get all the sand, I'm just getting it, just she's gonna keep collecting it. And there's the other one. So that's it. All the quests done. Okay. So, hope you enjoyed doing as much as I did, because that was fun. Okay. And I'll see you around the map. Good night. Sorry. Bye.